Hey everybody, my name is Martin Gaming, this is my Let's Play about Arkham City, finally. I've been putting this off for a while, but I am back. It's time to be the bat once again. I have disabled the Catwoman DLC. I don't like it. Personally for me, I think it slows the pace of the game down. I'm not sure if everyone else thinks that, but I know a few people who don't like it. So I disabled it. It was a pain in the arse to do because Game of the Year edition is built into the game, so yeah, it takes you have to go through the Iron Eye fires and stuff. But I've kept the Harley Quinn DLC because I'll probably will play that. I've only played that once and I enjoyed it. I remember it quite vividly. So we'll run through that after we played the game. But as you can see, this is a new game. I've not unlocked Plus. I was thinking of playing on hard and the on the Plus mode, but it's not really any point. There's not much challenge when you have all the upgrades unlocked. Setting wise, I've kept everything vanilla. There's not really any need. The only thing that might annoy me is I think one of these needs to be changed. I'm very picky when it comes to the way the controls are. But hopefully this looks right. So I'm just going to start a new game. Playing on normal because, you know, why not? I'm not here to prove that I can play on hard. I don't need to do that. I like to have fun when I'm playing the games. So yeah, I'm going to click start and we'll speak after this lengthy cutscene. So yeah, I'll see you then.
Wake up, Mr. Wayne. We have much to discuss.
Strange. You won't get away with this.
I already have.
This is Vicki Vale, reporting live from Arkham City, the controversial super prison built right here in the heart of Gotham. In a few moments, Bruce Wayne will be live on stage to explain his sudden interest in Gotham politics. The infamous Playboy millionaire has never been one
It's billionaire, Vicki. Millionaire, so last year.
I assume that you thought yourself untouchable. Well, as you can see, no one is untouchable.
Thank you! Thank you, Gotham! Imprisoned behind these walls, gang leaders are fighting a bloody war in the middle of our once great city. Every inmate from Arkham Asylum and Blackgate Prison has been relocated to this facility. How can this be safe for the people of Gotham?
Shut Arkham City down. It's out of control.
Shut it down. By the end of tonight, I will be a hero, just like you, Batman.
Today, I'm starting the campaign to close Arkham City and make Gotham safe again.
Remember, Wayne is the priority target.
Surround him!
Hands in the air, Wayne. We have Wayne.
Target secured.
I should thank you. Capturing Bruce Wayne is so much easier than Batman. And now that we have you, Protocol 10 is ready to begin. It will be my legacy, a monument to your failure. And if you try to stop me, I guarantee everyone will know your secret.
Well, that was an interesting way to start the game. They kidnapped us! It's kidnapping Bruce Wayne. How the hell is that even possible? I can remember when I first played this, I didn't know what to do. I was literally stood here looking at the mirror for about 10 minutes. I've had enough of you, mate. Break your flaming legs. I don't like people who, have this idea of, oh, it's easy for do that. Like, it's like when people butchering the head with a gun to knock you out. Then now they have to. Oh, you're gonna be mad, bitch. Yeah, they knock you out. Will Smith was the lead environmental artist. Fucking hell, he gets around, doesn't he? Anyway, yeah, they knock you out and then they expect you to the carrier. Hey, Cyanus. Wait for it. Yeah, beat the shit out of him. He deserves it. Anyway, line A. I'm illiterate. I want to go in line B. Oh. Look, why? Why did you even do that? It just irritates me. Look at these idiots. Oh, I don't know who the guy is in front. Bruce Wayne. This guy. You're on my list. Bang.
Move up, prisoner. Lower your weapons. Mr. Wayne will not be any trouble. Will you, Mr. Wayne? The cuffs can stay on. We don't want to make things too easy.
Yeah, I know who that guy was who, you're on my list, bang. It's kind of obvious.
Bruce Wayne? Great. There I was reporting on your crummy press conference, and now here we both are. I guess that'll teach you to get involved in politics, won't it?
Oh, shut up, Jack Ryder. This guy's such a dick.
The door, do not panic. Stay close to me.
Do you think I'm taking advice from some guy who's never even been in a fight?
How would you even know that? Just because he's rich, you automatically think it's a pussy. So he's the guy who's running around like a little girl. Well, I'm fine because I got fists and a shoulder. The amount of damage you can do with handcuffs on is crazy. Oops. Can I? Oh, the camera's really weird for some reason. You're my new slave.
I said get up.
I think the other guy is either unconscious or dead.
Look who it is. Welcome to hell, Brucey
boy. Wouldn't that kill you? I love Penguin. It's probably one of the most interesting characters in the whole game. It's funny as hell.
Wakey, wakey, Wayne. Oh, what's up? Do you need me to call your butler?
I wonder why he's got a glass in his eye.
Oh, you remember me. I'm touched. Your family destroyed mine, Wayne. This, well, let's just call this good old-fashioned revenge.
Ah, revenge. Thanks. So this is you beat the crap out of people until your handcuffs break. Well, I should hope I did. That did sound like a snap. Here we go. Oh, damn. Now it's on, boys. Come here. It's weird not having a cape. I'm not trying to cape some people and it's not working. What does it do? It does nothing. Anyway, let's stop pissing around. There we go. It's just me and you now, Tiny.
I need to get to higher ground and contact Alfred.
Let's just put my balls in his face. And we can move on. Like I'm such a dick. It doesn't make no sense why he even bothers kidnapping him. the Penguin could, yeah, he could go into his house and burn his house down. I don't know why he doesn't. It's probably a reason why.
Alfred, have you got my location?
Only just, sir. There's more interference than usual.
I need an immediate drop on the roof of the Ace Chemicals building.
You know what? Let's turn the bloody music down.
I'm on my way there now.
Of course.
Oh. Something tanked all my frames then. That was weird.
I watched your incarceration on the evening news. Was getting yourself arrested a part of your plan all along?
Not exactly. Although I did get some one-on-one time with Hugo Strange.
And how was that?
Not good. He knows that Bruce Wayne is Batman. He also told me that something called Protocol 10 will make him famous. I can't leave Arkham City until I find out what it is.
Did it arrive, sir?
Right on time.
Cool. Just happens to be ladders that lead to this building. Time to suit up. What about nobody noticed that? A satisfying click. It's funny how having a cowl on his face makes him look very intimidating.
Alfred, I took an encryption key from a tiger guard. I'm going to hack into their communications.
Oh, dude, you're gonna walk off the edge there. Accessing broadcast keys.
All units, this is Air Tiger 4. We have confirmation that prisoner 4011 is in the courthouse. I repeat, Catwoman is in the courthouse.
Is she in danger?
Affirmative. Target is being held by Dent. We believe he intends to kill her. How should we proceed?
Stand down. Two-Face have his fun.
Understood.
That doesn't sound good.
No, it does not. Mr. Dent's predilection for all things binary may not bode well for Miss Kyle.
If there's one person in Arkham City who knows what's really going on, it's her.
Well, I think we can safely say that we deleted the DLC for Catwoman. Yeah. Because the game starts with Catwoman as a... as I mean, well, you start off as Catwoman and you break it into... Yep, the controls are inverted. Fantastic. Why is that even a thing on games? Do you walk inverted? No. No, you don't. Hate inverted controls and anything. It doesn't make no sense to me. I want to up is up and down is down, not the other way around. Oh, well, let's take our pain out on these guys. Hey, fellas. Baseball bat. Break your legs. Oh, it's his arm. Oh. Yeah, the game's not as crowding because you've got bigger streets. In from Arkham Asylum, you get swamped quite easily with more guards, but on this one, it's quite easy to get around. And you still can't break out of one of them. I wish you'd fix that, I really do. There's nothing more depressing than entering a combo, going to knock someone out, and then automatically being hit because you can't get off the guy's face. I thought that was fixed in this game. But you could roll out, but obviously not. Maybe Arkham Knight you can. I'm not sure. All I know is I don't like it. It's a cheap way to get hit, basically. Okay, that was weird. The guy doesn't look right. The guy looks like he wants to be your prison friend. I don't know what the hell that is. Looks like a fucking ghost.
The only way to get by in this place is to get ourselves some respect. Be here. That's how we get respect. Show them all that we do things. We should be fair, though. This is a place of justice, after all. Screw justice. Kill her, and they'll all fear us.
Bring out the defendant!
You certainly know how to keep a girl hanging, Harv. Hey, have you had some work done?
Ooh. That's stealing from us. No one steals from us.
Oh, I'm sorry I've been a bad kitty. Untie me, and I'll make it up to you.
Let's see if the coin thinks you're telling the truth. This court is now in session.
Order in the court! Order!
She has a very seductive voice. A bit too seductive. He's got a gun!
Taking out the thug with the gun is the key. Without him, the rest of the room won't be a problem.
Anyone notice that?
Today we present
no?
You with an exciting
good. There's a box of guns here. I didn't know this was here.
To join with us, to create a new force in Arkham.
Alright, we'll basically have to jump down and kill everyone. Hey, friends! Oh, they all scattered away. I thought they all fight you.
You're not welcome in my court, Batman.
I'm not welcome in anyone's court. Oh, never mind, I did it. Huh. I'm sure there was more people.
Objection.
Yeah, you Gil hiding behind a piece of plane of glass. Did I have body armor on? You know that.
Heads or tails, kitty cat?
Which one lets me out of here alive?
Not this one. Time to die.
I vote for a stay of execution.
Ow.
No gun, Harv? Shame. This is gonna hurt.
Two guns, bitch!
How did he tie his arms up? And his legs?
Cats who have nine lives.
Damn.
How's it hanging, Harv? Come to Kitty. Anyone ever tell you that you're full of surprises?
I figured you could use my help, Selina.
You're right. I think I chipped a nail back there.
Funny.
So what do you need, Mr. Detective?
Protocol 10. What do you know, Selina?
Never heard of it.
That's not what I wanted to hear. What about Strange?
I don't trust him. He's been missing for years. And then is suddenly put in charge of running Arkham City. Rumor has it he's been working with Joker, planning something very special just for you. Maybe that's Protocol 10.
Twinkle, twinkle, little bat. Watch me kill your favorite cat.
The ex-district attorney here said something. What the hell? This place is dangerous. I like it. You expecting a kiss?
It was Joker. You're not safe here. No one is.
Nine lives, remember?
We need to locate where the bullet entered the court and where it impacted.
And Grey Delise does a fantastic job. Shut up. How did you tie him up so quick? Batman's like a master at tying people up for some reason. We're looking for the bullet impact. There it is. This is new from Arkham Asylum, isn't it?
Bullet hit the floor here, Now, where did it
put your trajectory and stuff? There it is. They did this in Arkham Origins, but it didn't work very well.
Will lead me to the shooter.
And then Arkham Knight had it more in depth, and it was pretty cool, but still a bit boring. The game relied too much on it. Well, you are a detective, I guess, so. So. Are these guys dead? Nope, they're unconscious. Let's go and see somebody. Can I not? You're not gonna climb up there, Batman? There we go. This game has a. A weird.
Are you fool enough to miss seeing me on April 1st?
Yeah, the game has a weird thing where if you come in at a specific time of the year, he says different things or he does different things. These are basically all the times that you're supposed to see him. January 1st, I think it's December, it's Christmas. 30 days hath September. 23rd is Thanksgiving, I think. November.
All the rest have 31, except for February. Which has 28, rain or shine.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. There was a trophy to do with Visit Calendar Man every date that you can, basically. It was annoying to do, because the only way to actually do it fast was to actually forge your PlayStation's clock up. It was annoying. I did it. Didn't like it.
Good. I can't believe we're still out here at night.
Look, I told you I was sorry. Lost track.
Let's hope.
Hey, fellas.
You're the last person I expected to see in here. What did you do?
You don't want to know. Who are you?
You don't want to know.
Who was I, you mean? In here, you're nothing. Out there, I worked at the company handling security for this place.
Yeah, me too.
Don't tell me. You were sent here by Strange.
Yeah, that evil son of a bitch. What the hell did I do wrong?
You obviously know something you shouldn't. Try to figure out what that is and stay out of sight.
Political prisoners. This is the jerks who built this place. Yeah, the game is massive. I won't be collecting all the Riddler things like I did in the first game because there's too many of them. So we'll play for the story and that. So we are going towards the big bat sign. Is over here. This is Catwoman's house. There she is. Catwoman's place. You do when you're Catwoman, you do go there now and again. You don't go inside. She like jumps through the window and that's about it.
You cold? Of course I'm cold. It's like 10 below out here. And Harley left us outside to freeze to death. Crazy bitch. Man, she's nice and warm in there.
Take it easy, man. I'm just asking. Who was that lady? The one who got dragged off?
No idea. Just one of the losers from the church. Bunch of do-gooders, if you ask me.
Ooh.
The Joker hurt.
Beat Dan. I don't like that. I really don't. You should at least be in, you know, you should at least be immune to damage. Who said that?
That dreadful woman is no doubt setting a trap for you.
Don't worry, Alfred. Quinn never was too smart. I'll be okay.
Sure.
Come back, I'm gonna kick your ass, Batman.
Really?
It's the freaking bat.
Come on. That is annoying. That little... Oh, here's a... An image of someone getting his ass kicked. Oh, well, let's slow down the game so you can be ambushed from behind. No, you can't. You can't break out of a grand takedown. It's like the only way to actually progress. Combat at the start of the game is just to attack. It really is not beneficial for you to even bother doing grand takedowns. At least you're immune when you do them. Oh, you almost got me then. There we go. Combat feels a lot more smoother in this game than it did in Arkham Asylum. I think it's because you have more room to maneuver. Arkham Asylum, you're normally stuck in tiny little corridors with about 50 enemies. It's not good.